that's how much you poured in, though.
Which slot is not hot? That's
hot. Oh,
which slot took the most water?
Wait, never mind. I think slow, because of course your guess is a question. 2C.
Well,
I think
so which one?
This
where
one's
loam.
Turn
it around.
Oh, loam is getting.
So what did you say?
Oh, yeah. I think that's because we were messing with the filter.
You thought,
so there might be a wash
said up
in it.
Land,
but typically water will go through the loam much faster than the clay. If we had left it in
here, I think
it's the curry. Okay,
so let's look at the question.
What did we learn last time?
So which one was the fastest?
So it says
and again, why was
which
that?
Type of soil has
which type of soil has no spaces between
the land? But
why is that? Clay. Which soil do you think will hold the most water? You said clay. So now,
see if you can get it out of the next time, okay?
If you were right in your guesses, or if you were wrong.
Okay. So yeah, it's sand because the particles are so much bigger that the water has to into your pathway.
So which one is this that you think you guys are going to put in your terrarium?
So yeah, so which one's the slowest?
So we so say yes. Say yes.
I think
you're right. Potting soil, and can you put a little bit more water in here and see what happens?